Halberd play number 5. And as usual, Fabian will go through this step by step again. We begin in a very strange position for taking away the Halberd. Usually it would be maybe Paulus Hector Mair documented this because it's not so obvious. Usually when you stand like this, you would have come maybe from Oberhau, and then you turn around and do the Reyssen with this motion, and this is what is strange here, because we begin in a bound position. We begin in a bound position like this. So my hands pressing from my right side to his left side, and here I cannot easily pull it away without bringing myself danger. So I cannot use Reyssen here. So what he's doing is he's winding over my axe and then pulling me away. Once again. So slowly, so he's winding over, controlling me there, and then pushing forward with his arms and his hip, and this generates a lot of power which can take away the points. All in all. So again. So what I do against this is I go with him in the winding. I go with him and I set onto his left arm and push forward. So I think the intention is that I step him into his arm and pin his arm on the body, I don't know. So again, so I wind with him, go over, set up on his right arm, on his left arm, and push forward with a step. So this binds his left arm, and he can't. He has few control there. So he is acting in this. So when he sees, oh damn, Christian wants to go on his arm. He's just turning further, and brings me away. And step back, and and I go down here and do Durchwechsel. So I'm changing through from his left side to his right side, but I have to do this earlier. So again, so I have to change through here. So here he has control over me, and I have to change through to go to his face. He doesn't like that, of course, and this, of course, he will carry the back end of his stuff, and from here he can control my pole legs with the back end of the pole legs, and go forward, bring his arm one line to my face, and from here I can try to carry that, but will instantly create another opening which he uses and then retreats in a safe manner. Okay, so that's it for today. Thank you, Fabian, and thank you for watching.